is seen in these darn fillies. Sod off!
Just passing by, wanderer? Or do you seek something specific?
Who's asking?
Rudolf de Jonquier. Of those de Jonquiers, yes. My ancestors laid the foundations of this city. I now own its largest bank.
Didn't need a recommendation. Name would have been enough.
Father always said, all ought to know your merits, son. Don't hide them under a bushel.
I'm looking for Corinne Tilly.
You've come to the right place, then. Corinne is inside. Been there for a few days, dreaming the home's history.
Not interested in what's going on inside? Seeing it for yourself?
I'm a banker. Cursed homes scare me. Do you know how a haunting can affect property value? Point of fact, Corinne requested she not be disturbed.
Why do you need to know the house's history? You a historian, or on a whim?
I bought this property a short while ago. Paid a pretty penny, I might add. Soon after, I witnessed disturbances. Led me to fear the home might be haunted.
What are the symptoms?
Oh, they vary. Giggling in the night, and furniture moving about in the attic, and last week... Well, you shan't believe it. I found human feces in the parlor.
I'd like to go inside, look around.
I don't usually let strangers rummage around my home. Twin swords, though. You're a witcher. You may enter, call that my whim. Truth is, we're already dependent on the black markets, economically.
Leave it! Put it down.
Wake up. It's just a dream. Wake up.
The doll. The attic.
All right. Time to check the attic.
Stop! Go away! Don't do that. Leave it! Put it down, please. That's blood. Don't spill it. Please! Away! Don't do that. Leave it. Put it down, please. That's blood. Don't spill it. Please.
Where the next room's blocked.
Witcher? What have you learned? More importantly, what have you resolved?
Something or someone's playing hide-and-seek with me in there. Left signs showing where to go, what to do. I'll try to figure out what's going on and who it is.
The second sword, is it in case the first one breaks? Smart. Ready to